Whoa, look at all these people. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Thanks for being here. Thanks for masking up. The masks are we are mandatory tonight. It was requested by one of our singers. So first of all, I just want to tell you, now more than ever, thank you so much for supporting live music. Boy, is it needed. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So we are live tonight. We are on Facebook. We are on YouTube. Hello, virtual world. Thanks for tuning in. We do have a lot of stuff coming up. Actually, tomorrow we have this show again. And on Sunday, we have a wonderful songwriter, Sunny War, and Dave Sickman, who's just been added to Sunday's show, who's a member of the Hackensaw Boys. And he's really fantastic. That's a really fun band. If you've never seen them, you should. They're a lot of fun. And it is also the opening of the show that we have downstairs, Nancy Polo's art show. So that's Sunday. Saturday, October 9th, we have Scott Miller coming. I don't know if you've all ever seen Scott Miller. He's another great singer-songwriter. He's very, very authentic, great, great with words, great with melody. I really like him a lot. And that's Saturday, October 9th. Bossoir Ensemble. This is a trio of a harp, flute, and violin, and two of these women are the National Symphony Orchestra. Beautiful ensemble. If you like classical music, you should really come to this. That's Sunday, October 17th. We have Town Mountain coming. Really great bluegrass band from Asheville. Yeah, they're really good. And so far, that is supposed to be bluegrass and barbecue. We're crossing our fingers for the barbecue part. It's really hard to tell, as I'm sure you all are aware of, just what's going to happen next. So just check the website. And we have the Woodshedders coming. Yeah, we have two of the Woodshedders here tonight, actually, the drummer and the fiddle player and the Woodshedders. So we have a lot coming up. This is the sort of mustard-colored brochure is our October-November events, so you can pick up one on your way out. That brings me to tonight. Anybody here for the first time tonight? Oh, cool. Welcome. Well, welcome everybody, but... this is one of my favorite shows of the year. I love this show. It's just so fitting because it's, you know, Patsy Cline was a local, and these are all fantastic local musicians. They are not by any means impersonating Patsy Cline. They are really putting their own artistic spin on her songs. And I just love these vocalists and these musicians. They're all dear friends. They're all just amazing. And yeah, I can't say enough about this show. I think you're going to love it. So tonight we have Jesse Shultzaberger on the drums, Dave Hadley, pedal steel, Dave Van Deventer on the fiddle, and Melissa Wright doing vocals and guitar and piano, Aimee Curl on vocals and bass, and Jess Eliot Myhre, clarinet and vocals and guitar, I believe. So please make them feel welcome, the Patsy Cline Tribute Band.
Why, hello there. Won't you come home, Bill Bailey? Won't you come home? I moaned the whole night long. I'll do your cooking, honey. I'll pay your rent. I know I done you wrong. Remember that one evening I threw you out with nothing but a fine tooth comb. Yeah. Well, I know I'm to blame, babe. Well, ain't it a shame? Bill Bailey, won't you please come home? Yes, won't you come home, Bill Bailey? Won't you come home? I'm bone the whole night long. Well, I'm gonna do them dishes, baby. I'm gonna pay the rent. Darling, I know I done you wrong. You remember that one evening when I threw you out with nothing but a fine tooth comb. You know I'm to blame, baby. Well, ain't it a shame? Bill Bailey, won't you please come home? Come home, I moaned the whole night long. Yes, I'm gonna do them dishes, baby. I'm gonna pay the rent. You know, no, I done you wrong. You remember that one evening when I threw you out with nothing but a fine tooth comb. You know I'm to blame. Well, ain't it a doggone shame, Bill Bailey? Won't you please come? Won't you come home, Bill Bailey? Bailey, won't you please come? Whoop, hi, home, yeah, Bill Bailey, yes. Won't you please come on home?
Welcome to the annual Patsy Cline Tribute Show. Whoop, whoop.
Crazy for feeling so lonely. Oh, I'm crazy. Crazy for feeling so blue. I love me as long as you wanted, and then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. My love could hold you. thinking that my love could hold you.
That's Melissa Wright, everybody.
All right. Lovesick. Lovesick blue. I got a feeling called the blues. Oh, Lord, since my daddy said goodbye. I don't know what I'm gonna do. All I do is sit and cry. Calls me sweet baby, what a beautiful thing. I hate to think it's all over. I lost my heart, it seems. I've grown so used to that man somehow. Lord, I'm nobody's sugar baby now. Lord, I'm low on some. I got the lovesick blue. But I'm in love. I'm in love with a wonderful guy. That's what's the matter with me. Well, I'm in love with a wonderful guy, and he don't care about me. But I tried and I tried to keep him satisfied, but he just wouldn't say. But now that he is leaving, this is what I've got to say. I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my daddy said goodbye. Lost my heart, it seems. I've grown so used to that man somehow. Lord, I'm nobody's sugar baby now. Lord, I'm lonesome. I got the lovesick blues.
That's Aimee Curl, everybody.
Hearts broken and a third
will soon falter. Now too late, I know that we were wrong to part. Oh, my darling, now too late, we can't go back and start anew. Now too late, I've thrown away my chance of happiness with you. I cried all the way to the altar. Now too late, I know that we
We're gonna do a little number that I think most people know, the Bob Marley song, Lovin' in Vain, but we're gonna do Patsy's now. It's a great one.
Y'all having a good time?
Still want your loving. Hey mama, I still need your loving. I can't live a life of loving in vain. Last night I saw you walking, talking with another. I overheard her tell you that a love don't mean a thing. And as I walked away, my dear, my heart broke down inside. I still want your loving. Hey, mama, I still need your loving. But I can't live a life of loving in vain. Love in vain.
something that I love so much about Patsy's music is that she just really like spans the gamut. She goes from like pop to country to jazz to bluegrass all around, and the arrangements of her songs are so interesting. But this is an example of a song that she got from Bill Monroe, and this is her version of Blue Moon on Kentucky. Blue Moon of Kentucky.
Starting in the key of A. I want two.
I said Blue Moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shined on the one that's gone and left me blue. I said, Blue Moon of Kentucky, keep on shining, baby. Shined on the one that's gone and left me blue. It was on that moonlit night, oh, the stars shining bright. This bird on high, your lover said goodbye. I said, Blue Kentucky, keep on shining, shining on one that's gone, left me blue. What you got, fiddling, babe?
Cha-cha ending, you gotta nail it. We nailed it. Hey everybody, over there on the pedal steel, that's Captain Dave Hadley. I've had the pleasure of getting to play with Dave for like, what, 8 or 9 years? Something like that. He's in my band Bumper Jacksons also, and he's just like one of the best pedal steel players in this whole region. So give it up for Dave Hadley.
Thank you. Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Well, I think in this tune is one of the recordings that Patsy does a harmony with herself, right? Yeah. And I just thought it was so cool, and I asked Jess to give it a try with me, so I'm excited to sing Yes, I Understand.
Understand that I'm to set you free. Yes, I understand you love her more than me. I understand she won your heart, stole your love, drew us apart. I understand. And so I'll let you go. I tried my best to do the things I thought would please you, dear. I never dreamed the time would come when you would not be here. Yes, I understand what I'm supposed to do. Find me someone else to take the place of you. And if I live 100 years, I'll find some way to hide these tears. I understand. And so I'll let you go. I tried my best to do the things I thought would please you, dear. I never dreamed the time would come when you would not be here. Yes, I understand what I'm supposed to do. Find me someone else to take the place of you. And if I live 100 years, I'll find some way to hide these tears. I understand. And so I'll let you go.
This is Jess Eliot Myhre. Oh, yes.
It's so fun singing with people again after such a long hiatus.
So we've been doing this show together for 3-4 years? I think so.
And what is time?
Yeah. 3 in a gap year. And this has always been one of my favorite ones, and I love it because every time we do it, it's different, and it always just lends itself to just the coolest instrumentation and arrangements, and I'm excited to do it with Jess and Aimee today. And this is Strange.
Came along, whoa, 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 whoa. House.
change like night and day. Just up and walked away when she came along. Oh, how strange. Well, I guess that I was just your puppet. You held on a string. To think I thought you really loved me, but look what thoughts can bring. Oh, strange, you're still in all my dreams. Oh, what a funny thing, I still care for you.
Singing with these two. Ah, this is fun.
I've always loved this one. I actually first heard this song in the Shrek soundtrack before I realized that Patsy Cline sang it. And when I found out she had a version, I cried and listened to it a lot. So I'm gonna try it for you. This is You Belong to Me.
See the pyramids along the Nile. Watch the sunrise from a tropic isle. Just remember, darling, all the while, you belong to me. See the marketplace in old Algiers. Send me photographs and souvenirs. Just remember when a dream appears, you belong to me. Well, and I'm gonna be so lonely. hoping maybe you'll be lonesome too and blue. Fly the ocean in a silver plane, see the jungle when it's wet with rain, and just remember till you're home again, you belong to me. Well, and I'm gonna be so alone without you. I'm hoping maybe you'll be lonesome too. Fly the ocean in a silver plane, see the jungle when it's wet with rain, just remember till you're home again, you
Now we're going to go on a honky-tonk merry-go-round. These songs are so funny.
Melissa, you make me melt. Oh, that was so good.
Well, thank you. Sorry. I lost my second sheet of music for that, so. We are so grateful to be back performing for you. Thank you for coming out tonight. It's a real joy to get to play for an audience. I think it's da 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 bum. Yeah. One, two, a one, two, three.
Making every spot in town. Oh, I'm starting out early, coming home late. Well, every night with a brand new date, I'm on a honky-tonk merry-go-round, acting like a foolish clown, still racing those boots that you left with me, wondering if I'll ever be free. Oh, round and around and around I go, riding high and feeling low. Well, I'm getting dizzy, but I can't stop. I'm on a honky-tonk merry-go-round, acting like a foolish clown, still racing those blues that you left with me, wondering if I'll ever be free. Fiddle. Like a foolish clown, still racing those blues that you left with me, wondering if I'll ever be free. Yes, I'm wondering if I'll ever be free.
Patsy sang a lot of songs by Hank Williams, and here's one called Half as Much.
If you love me as much as I love you, you wouldn't worry me half as much as you do. You're nice to me when there's no else around. You only build me up to let me down. If you missed me as much as I missed you, you wouldn't stay away half as much as you do. I know that I would never be this blue if you
you. Oh. Yes. Ooh.
All right. Had to warm up.
Actually, hey, do y'all want to help us out on these wild harmonies? I kid you not, these are the recorded harmonies. Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. One, two, three.
Ooh, yeah.
Are you gonna cue them? Just feel it.
I'll cue you.
Just feel it. Just feel it.
Move with the spirit.
Ooh yeah.
Lord.
One, two,
I'm walking with you.
Ooh, yeah.
Don't wanna talk unless I'm talking to you.
Ooh, yeah.
Don't wanna be lonesome. Don't wanna be blue, baby. That's how much I love you.
Ooh, yeah.
Don't wanna live unless I'm living with you.
Ooh, yeah.
Don't wanna give unless I'm giving to you.
Ooh, yeah.
Don't wanna be found with somebody new, baby. That's how much I love you. I built my whole world around you.
Wabba-doo, wabba-doo, wabba-doo.
Darling, don't ever break my heart.
Wabba-doo, wabba-doo, wabba-doo.
I'm so glad that I found you.
Wabba-doo, wabba-doo, wabba-doo.
And in my world, you'll always play a part.
Patsy was a very religious woman, and she and her mother were very close, and they would sing hymns together, and this is one they love to sing together. This is Just a Closer Walk with Thee.
And surprisingly, after this song, we're going to be taking a break, and then we'll be back after a few minutes, right, for our second set.
Ostensibly, so, yeah.
Yes. I've forgotten how to.
It's been a while.
That. Yeah.
I guess that still happens.
Yeah. We'll I mean, what really happens?
We'll see what happens.
We have some CDs and records for sale. I don't know if any of you all have this machine that's basically extinct. It's on the endangered species list. It's called a CD player. But if you don't have one, we do have like little CDs that would make great like tiny frisbees. Or you know. Reflective coasters.
Oh, that's why.
D.
Just a closer walk, just a closer walk, just a closer walk with thee.
I am weak, but thou art strong.
Just a closer walk, just a closer walk.
Jesus, keep me from all
just
wrong.
Just a closer walk. Just a closer walk.
Ah. me walk close to
just
thee.
A closer walk with thee. Just a closer walk with thee. Granted, Jesus is my plea. Daily walking close to thee. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be.
When my feeble life is o'er,
just a closer walk. Just a closer walk.
Time can keep me here no more.
Just a closer walk. Just a closer walk.
Guide me safely and gently home to thy kingdom, to thy shore, to thy
just
shore.
Just a closer walk with thee. Just a closer walk with thee. Granted, Jesus is my plea.
Thank you all. We're going to take a quick break and we'll be right back.
Hey, everybody. We're going to get started again. Is everybody having a nice time? Before we get started, I just wanted to say thank you so much to Michael Hobart, who is the chair of our board. He sponsored the show, so let's hear it for Michael. We really couldn't have gotten through this time, this pandemic, without our sponsors and, all the help and you all sort of for supporting live music. So we do appreciate it. If you are interested in sponsoring a show, let me know. And all of you out there watching in virtual land, if you care to donate, we do accept that. So you'll see our PayPal link right there on the Facebook and the YouTube. Okay, so y'all ready? Yeah. Please welcome back the Patsy Cline Tribute Band.
You walk by.
So I listened to a live recording of Patsy Cline performing at a place called the Roseland Ballroom, and I was overjoyed to hear a ton of clarinet all over that live record. She played with a whole horn section that night. There was trumpet, trombone, clarinet. It was almost like a trad jazz feel, very jazzy. She did this song, it's called Too Many Secrets. And fun fact about Patsy Cline. So, well, this is not the fun part of the fact, but she got in a really bad car accident and she was performing at the Roseland Ballroom right after this had happened. And on this live tape, she goes on a really long monologue about this car accident and the woman who had hit her, and her takeaway from her experience is that women shouldn't drive. Which blew my mind, right? You know, in the year, that was just 2018 when I found this out, and I was just like, Patsy, like, you're killing me, Smalls. Like, are you joking? You know, because I think of her, and how many of you really know anything about, do you know about her story? Who here knows a little bit about Patsy Cline anyway? So she's a really important figure in country music in general. She opened up a lot of doors for women. If it weren't for Patsy Cline, like, insisting on radio shows, like, I'm not going to sing a song until my friend Loretta Lynn gets to sing one. You know, we wouldn't have Loretta Lynn. We wouldn't have Dottie West. She was a really important figure, and I think of her as really important for women. But, you know, kill your idols. We're all problematic, and we can't put our own views about how the world should be on people from in the past, right? So, too many secrets.
She also taught Loretta Lynn how to shave her legs. Which apparently was very radical then. Yeah. Evolution. Yeah. Fourth wave.
What?
Yeah, we're back around where we started. Okay, here we go. This is Too Many Secrets with... Yep, one, two, three.
Last night I met a woman. You recognize her name. Who in our conversation told me you were her old flame. Well, I didn't want to listen, but as she told me more, I knew more about you than I ever knew before. You're keeping too many secrets from me. But baby, now I'm wise to you. You fooled me like the others, but I know what you'll do. You'll find yourself a new love and keep me a secret too.
So how many people are here because you love Patsy Cline? How many people are here because you love someone who loves Patsy Cline? How many of you are like, I am here and you're doing me a favor because I don't get it? Great, I'm thrilled that no one feels that way. All right. We're going to do one of my favorite silly ones. There's a part of me that just like can't get enough of like really kitschy, silly music. So this is one of them. This is I Love You Honey, I Love Your Money, but most of all, I Love Your Automobile. And I loved his kissing as he sat in his little red coupe. He said, tell me confidentially, how much do you love me? Well, I thought a while and then I smiled, and this is what I told him, don't you see? I love you, honey, I love your money, I love your automobile, I love you, baby, I don't mean maybe, you're the sweetest thing on wheels. I love your kisses, I wouldn't miss them, no matter how I feel. I love you, honey, I love your money, but most of all, I love your automobile. This next one is one of my favorite written country songs in terms of the lyricism and the images that it brings to your mind. So much of really wonderful country music writing really does that. It gives you like this really firm picture of something in your mind, and this is one of those. This is called Three Cigarettes in an Ashtray. This set is kind of turning out to be like a Marlboro ad, like Patsy and all these cigarette references.
Two cigarettes in an ashtray. My love and I in a small cafe. And a stranger came along, and everything went wrong. Now there's three cigarettes in the ashtray. I watched her taken from me. Now his love is no longer my own, and now they are gone, and I sit alone and watch one cigarette burn away. So I watched her take him from me. Now his love, it's no longer my own. And now they are gone, and I sit alone and watch one cigarette burn away.
Dave Hadley and Aimee Curl.
Well, Aimee, while you were playing that song, I had a mighty fine idea.
You did? What was it?
Well, I was wondering if you might want to sing a song together.
Well, I'd love to sing a song with you, Melissa.
Well, great.
What do you want to sing?
You know, remember me, I'm the one who loves you.
I think I might know that one.
Well, great. I know a little bit of it.
All right. Well, let's give it a try.
When you're all alone and blue, no one to tell your troubles to, remember me, I'm the one who loves you.
When this world has turned you down and not a true friend can be found,
remember me, I'm the one who loves you. And through all kinds of weather, you know I'll never change.
Through the sunshine and the shadows, I'll always be the same. Where we're together,
why can't
start my life anew. Instead of having sweet dreams about you. Start loving someone new instead of having sweet dreams about you.
You. Can you believe I'd swallow my pride? Well, yes, yes, I guess you can. 'Cause you know you always had my
worth to you. It just don't matter what you put me through, 'cause I'm still waiting, still loving you. Imagine that, ain't that a life bridge?
Well, this one I love
ain't no wheels on this ship.
Bummer.
Another song about gambling. I think. No ship. Well, this is Ain't No Wheels on the Ship. Here we go. One, two, one, two.
Row, row, row. Row, row, row. I used to have big money. That was many moons ago. Well, you used to call me honey. Now you call me so-and-so. When there ain't no on this ship, and we can't row, row, row. We can't row, row, row. We can't row, 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 row. Well, you used to be Big Papa, the cat of every ball. Now listen, little Papa, you done had your big downfall, and there ain't no wheels on this ship, and we can't row, row, row. We can't row, row, row. We can't.
Everybody, and if y'all don't know her band Mink's Miracle Medicine, you definitely need to check them out. We have one more song for you, but before we end the evening, I want to be sure that you've been introduced to all of these phenomenal musicians up here on stage. Who here is going to Watermelon Pickers Fest later this month? Who here does not know what I'm talking about? Oh no, shame on you. No, I'm gonna tell you. So some of the brains and the brawn behind all of that, this here is Fiddle and Dave. It's been this amazing festival for years and years. So many amazing bands. I'm really excited. Charlie Crockett, Your Bluegrass Heart, Bella Fleck.
Do you want to say who else is going to be there?
Town Mountain and Infamous String Dusters. The Bumper Jacksons.
Yeah, they're all right. But that's going to be a lot of fun. That's September 16, 17, 18. Right around here at the Clark County Fairgrounds. Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's Fiddle and Dave making stuff like that happen and playing fiddle for you, of course. And back there on the drums, you probably know him because he is a TikTok sensation. And he is at the forefront of this really amazing new field of art. It's called... It mixes belly dancing and skydiving at the same time. It's called belly diving. And Jesse Shultzaberger is at the forefront of this new movement. You can follow him on Instagram at la 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 la, or Snapchat him at mena 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 mena.
All right, cool.
We're gonna do a song now called "Got a Lot of Rhythm in My Soul." Thank you.
me. The big black hand upon the clock tells me that it's time to rock. Got a lot of rhythm in my soul.
Patsy songs?
I don't think we knew any more Patsy songs, but we'll do a Beyonce one for you.
Say my name, say my name.
Walking after midnight!
Oh. It's almost like we planted you. Thank you. Just for you.
We in B flat.
How did they know?
B flat? B flat?
My chart's an A, but I wrote B flat on the top.
What do you think, B flat or A?
A. What, does someone have a harmonica out there or something they're going to break out for this one? Oh, I really hope they play it.
We're
going
to do it
tonight.
In B flat just for fun, just for the underdogs out there.
You guys do it in A.
I'll do it in A, yeah.
All right, walking off to midnight in B flat.
B flat, got it.
I go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, babe, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I walk for miles along the highway. Now it's just my way, babe, of saying I love you. I'm always working after midnight, searching for you. I stopped to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow, and maybe he's crying for me. As the skies turn gloomy, the night winds whisper to me, as lonesome as I can be. Walking after midnight out in the moonlight, just like we used to be. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you.
Give me a little fiddle, Dave. Captain Bay.
I go out walking after midnight out in the searching for you. I walk for miles along the highway. Now it's just my way, babe, of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight, and I'm searching for you. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Well, maybe he's a crying for me. As the skies turn gloomy, the night winds whisper to me, as lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight and in the moonlight, just a hoping you may be. I'm out there walking after midnight, searching for me. Let's end on that van. Oh, are you searching for me too? I wanna know, baby.
Thank you all so much for coming. Thank you to the Barnes of Rose Hill. And hopefully we'll get to see you all next year.
And to Nathan for running sound.